question is, what is causing the change in the biochemistry in a depressed person's brain compared to a non-depressed person's brain? What is driving the change?